pay close attention to Owen Wilson in the background of what's supposed to be an intense scene.
Pump, dump, and hump all you want, all right, Randy. I'm saying you're sandbagging this damn job, you know it.
Jack, hot shot. Listen to what I'm saying here, okay? This job done today, Randall.
You got no right to call me hot shot. You're a little snot nose.
Can you get the
truck? You work for me, Randy.
Can you get
fire me?
Whatever it is.
Are you fire me, Gregory? Gregor?
Great. I will after Gregor. you
fire Randall. Me.
Fill in that pit. I'll
Randall.
Fire you.
Are you telling me that pit you can't? Greg-
Before we get into the video, YouTube hasn't been recommending our videos lately. We'd really appreciate it if you could leave a like and watch the video until the end. I promise you won't regret it.
When Kate Beckinsale kept actually beating up Colin Farrell during a fight scene.
Oh my God, I touched you in the throat. Are you alright?
You didn't touch me, black.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Okay.
Oh God, I did it again.
You really.
Audrina Patridge was supposed to pretend to throw up over the side of the bed. Instead, she did this.
Okay, Audrina, go ahead.
Oh.
Sorry. Do we go one more time?
Yes.
I need help.
This actress couldn't keep a straight face after Mike Epps farted.
Oh, you're fine, sweet daddy, that I farted, that I said, hi, you motherfucker, you farted, didn't you? See, either you gonna come see...
Rachel McAdams' clumsiness had Channing Tatum in hysterics.
I'm just gonna pull my mic out.
Don't do that. Don't.
Sorry.
You okay? Are you okay? I'm sorry.
Was that one of our things?
Please, Dad.
So I heard literally everyone is going to be here.
This might be a little much for me.
Sandra Bullock almost strangled herself trying to make out with Bradley Cooper.
Negro?
El something negro. El what? El gallo.
Gallo?
El gallo negro.
You want to start with that?
Yeah, great tamales here. They have this drink called El Gallo Negro. It means the black rooster. It's, you have like two of those drinks. It's like, you know, you okay? Oh, you alright?
Oh. Are you okay?
You have a funny looking body.
Sorry?
Your titties are far apart.
Why would you say that?
You look like you drank a barrel of molasses.
You look like a pregnant Sasquatch. You look like you just swallowed two frozen turkeys. Happy Thanksgiving.
What? I bet I could beat you up.
Yeah, I bet you could. All you'd have to do is sit on me.
You guys, did you see his body?
Why don't you hike your pants up more? Yeah, good. Thanks, Fatso. Sorry.
Felix, I'm gonna pull your. Are you gonna pull your pants down?
Doctor, can I ask you a question? Is
see?
Does that come with old age, or is that particular? Did this
just put it in there. I don't want to re-sterilize. Okay.
While shooting Pirates of the Caribbean 4, it got to the point where Johnny Depp and Penelope Cruz literally couldn't look each other in the eye.
You're not, What?
Not for me. For my father.
He laughed first, I didn't.
Action. Kevin Hart couldn't handle it when this mistake happened on set.
There we go. Here we go.
Good one. Pleasure to meet you, Lawrence. Key to self-reliance is a vigorous life, and my pants are split so hard I can actually see. But mark my words, it's the last time I shall ever do so. Is that understood?
Yeah, I mean,
yes or no? We better go.
Jennifer Garner wasn't expecting Ben Affleck to say this.
I have something I want to show you. It's a body part.
Dustin Hoffman was brutally honest when he got a little excited during his scene.
Limbo. Cut! I got wood.
This scene between Martin Lawrence, who's in disguise as a grandma, and Nia Long is comedy gold.
Big mama.
Yeah?
What is that? What is that?
That's just my slong. Listen.
What's that underneath the covers? Do you feel something under the covers?
Is it poking you?
Yeah, it's in my back right here.
Oh, let me get that off your spine.
Do you love me?
I love you.
I love you too, David.
You guys want to put your fingers up each other right now?
We talk about love. You talk about putting fingers up my...
Tommy don't think the image of you two sticking that finger right now.
I hope you ain't let him go past the knuckle.
Well, that's gay. That's gay for saying it. Shut the...
I can see you two are going to have a long, happy life together.
Damn, he's a mother.
When comedian Mike Epps got a little too excited during a bedroom scene.
Damn, give me 2 minutes. I ain't even hit it yet.
2 minutes?
Aww. Cop, come on, no. God damn. Shit. What the fuck? My dick is hard. I really can't get up, for real.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm nervous.
Was that for real?
Yes.
Oh my god. All right.
I can smell Kevin's fart.
So can I.
It's not, you can't smell it.
It drifted up, I'm so sorry, it drifted up.
Jennifer Coolidge couldn't handle it when Eugene Levy said this.
Your chest is very meaty. No, I mean that in a good sense.
Oh, get in there.
Oh my god, you are so strong. It's all that Pilates.
Yeah. Okay. One more of this. Just clear a space for that, Megan. Okay.
Clear a space, Megan. Clear a
space. About as clear as it can get right now.
Hi, I'm Brian Cranston.
I just want to squeeze your head and pop it.
You good.
When Jamie Foxx blamed his pronunciation mistakes on his new veneers.
I got friends.
I know you do. I'm gonna find evil I'm gonna find evil. Wake me of civilization. It's these new f***ing teeth.
I heard what you think.
Jesus Christ. Did you just get your pants? You all right?
Is it okay? I mean, do you have a little bit of irritable bowel going on?
Goldie Hawn was absolutely insane while filming the Banger Sisters.
When was the last time you got secretary?
9:47.
No. I was flat-chested, man. So what did I do? I got myself, you know, a boob job. Oops. Let me give you a blow.
Okay. Lavinia.
What? Oh my god, you just see my...
Steve Carell and Tina Fey honestly make the best comedy couple.
Zip it, Skippy. Zip your vagina.
No, it's okay. When he says vagina,
He means your face.
Again.
You are the father of at least one of my children, and you are going to get in there and work that pole till it's a nub. And get in there and butter that pole. Work that pole like a Russian immigrant.
Well, see you later. Goodbye.
You're lucky I'm in my restaurant clothes, gang, because I can kick. Yes, I can say that. Sorry. You're lucky I'm in my restaurant clothes, skank. You're lucky I'm in my restaurant clothes, because I kicked your ass. Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
That hurt?
I'm sorry. Just hold on. You ass.
I'm John.
I'm Lori. Hold on.
People call me Johnny B when the dance floor.
Are you a good dancer?
The best. Best in beans, huh?
Stop. It's my fault.
If you can do it this time, I will never make you sing on Family Guy again.
Put it on. Watch this magic. Don't make me sing on Family Guy, Mark.
Is it still hurt?
No. I don't want to sing on Family Guy. Please say your name.
I'm John.
If I die, you're not going to remarry, right? Because I'll come back and haunt y'all ass. Don't be letting nobody have my cookies.
Mm-mm, your cookies.
You promise?
I promise. Hi!
No, who the f- was that?
What? Are you serious?
Somebody. Because I was happy once. Yo, Cap, this dude got issues, man. I'm smiling one second. Who the fuck?
Hayden Christensen messed up a very serious scene in Star Wars Episode 2.
Stay here.
Everyone knows that Robert De Niro is great at playing serious roles, but Owen Wilson really put Robert's straight face to the test in this scene.
How's your portfolio?
It's strong. It's real strong.
Good. Yeah. You gotta jump. I'm sorry. Keep going. The other day I saw a Labrador retriever with a paw was hurt. It broke my heart.
How's it going? Good.
No, the
Chile, right? Mm. Chile. Willy the penguin.
Why don't I go tell the little corn guy?
Come on!
When I go to the
Damn! All right, let's go again.
Natalie Portman wouldn't be good at a mechanical bull ride.
Then all right?
I don't like it in the either.
Hey man, what you doing?
Hey man, relax. I'm just getting some nuts.
Samuel L. Jackson didn't expect to walk into this.
Sanchez, on those headshots, you always want to hit the vermilion line after you finish that.
I'm kind of constipated.
I knew you wouldn't miss a beat. I said you won't miss a boogie.
Yeah, Lindsay Lohan was like normal. And she met Michael Cera, and that's kind of when it all went crazy. He hangs out at like kids' beauty pageants. Like that. He's real weird. Yeah. He competes in those pageants.
Wait, so he.
Yeah, he like pretends to be.
What? No.
Dude never met a con.
You're fucking with me.
For real, dude. Honestly, he probably has some. I know he has AIDS, actually.
What?
Are you okay?
I did it on purpose.
Oh. Your face, dude.
Oh God, you scare me, man.
If you could possibly feel these things, this is crazy. Mm. Those are just gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous breasts.
Angelina Jolie and the rest of the cast organized this cruel prank on Olivier Martinez.
Martin Usher had only broken one bone in his life. The left radius, falling off a chair. Ah!
So funny.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, I'm finding it.
Stay in it.
Oh, I'm finding this so funny. Well, I'm not. Okay. You know, sarcasm. One more. Oh. Everyone finds you so funny.
Ice Cube had no patience for any mistakes while filming Friday After Next.
Nah, this top flight security here, Dad. What? That's my dad, motherfucker. That's your dad.
I'm your daddy, boy.
I know. I can't get it. Help me.
Don't you got lines or something?
No.
Yeah, you got lines about Santa Claus.
Oh, that's right.
Let's do it. What'd you cut, huh?
No, let's do them right here.
What you doing here? What you doing here?
Yo, Craig!
Hey, motherfucker, you late!
How about to fuck both these bitches?
It must be so hard to keep a straight face when the director gives you a completely ridiculous suggestion.
Once in a while, I'll see this like big, bright white light, and I'll see my grandparents, and they're like, come with us. Come with us, little Dave. And I'm just like,
instead of f***ing, but then I'm like, f*** you, zombie grandma, and I run.
I got it. Keep going.
Get out.
We got it. I'll see my grandparents, they're like, come to me. And I'm like, f*** you, zombie grandma. Sorry. Let's keep going. Sorry.
Yeah, babe.
What did he say?
I think he said, suck that. I was like,
all right. I see you, big boy.
You can do this. Just shut out the no voice. Own your success.
Now do it with less expression.
You can do this. Just shut out the no voice.
Even less expression.
You can do this.
I think Michael Cera had a bit of a malfunction when Seth Rogen gave him a direction.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Jay. It's goddamn good to see you.
Could you get me some more gum? I lost part of
you. Yeah, well, sorry. that was not what I was planning on saying.
He's got another one.
Yeah, I got something.
Rebecca Romijn had a great time playing Mystique in the original X-Men movies, even though she didn't particularly enjoy the long costume process.
I had to sit through 7 to 8 hours of makeup every day.
Rebecca and Hugh Jackman had a lot of intense fight scenes, but they always found a way to make it fun.
I just see Jake, I'm just like,
John and Chris, wow. Chris Geggy. I'm just wondering if we could cheat the floor.
He needs to be untied, is what he needs. I've been in that position before. That is uncomfortable.
You know she can't control her wind, and you know.
Stop, brother. I saw what you had for breakfast. I know you're probably bubbling right now. I'm going to get...
Brian. Pull his boo-boo down.
The underwear.
Yeah.
You wanted me to do that?
Well, I mean, yeah. Okay. You were there.
Hey, Tom, you know what you need to get away from here, man, and take a break.
I don't know.
When your super fast reflexes ruin the scene.
Derek, someone should teach these kids some manners.
Someone should teach you how to keep your trap shut.
David Kenner was a little too excited to have a scene with Jessica Simpson.
It's exciting. Oh, this is fun. I got caught in the lens there for a second.
You okay? Are you okay? You headbutted me like a professional wrestler. Hulk Hogan over here. Are you all right?
I'm fine.